The 4th of July. Me and the Mumbles Man, we're going to the land of Nada, the low tide. You can see the street is full. Or I should say, filling up. People going to the beach for the 4th. Nothing like it was last night, but as you can see, plenty of people in everybody's driveway, yard.
Check these on the corner here. They're kind of illegal.
That truck's illegal. They're pretty.
All got them.
Yeah, they probably give them a ticket because they're really patrolling heavy here now. I'll get back to you. The land of Nada on the 4th. Some bodies down here today, depositors. There's the dredge right off the beach here. Hello. You can't see it for that tent, but you'll get a picture of it in a minute when we get down here. Stand by. We got two towel lines. We only usually have one. They're thick as fleas in here today. Whew, this damn sand's hot too, I can tell you that. I can't hardly get through here. Kind of rough too. Got a big slope on the beach. Steep. There's the dredge right there, is it? You can't see the pike from here, I don't think, but you can see plenty of depositors. Everywhere you look, depositors. I like it. It's just rough enough to be terrible. Yeah, I hate it when it's just like that. Stand by. Gotta keep my eyes open for the boogie boarders. Boogie boarders are wipe your eyes. Well, the first target's a 19. T. How do you find just one key though? Gotta be more than one key. Mumbles Man's on a target. Great balls of fire. I'll go down and see what he's got. Since I got the camera on. Don't want to crowd him too much. Got some nice 24K behind him. Right there, you see it? Best there is right there. Got something right beside him, unless that's his detector. Oh, whatever it is, it's moving. You get it? It's big though.
Crazy.
It's big, real big. It's about this big. Hey, it's about that big. Candy. The land of nada. Four blocks. The only thing I found was that key. I got a solid one here. Might be our first coin. We ain't dug any coins. Nothing. Might have missed it, you know. Looking for treasure. We got it that time, though. Nothing's in the scoop, though. Scratching that, still in the hole. I think I'm wasting my time here. Could be an old deep cell phone. Still reading 24. Yeah. I got a hole the Chinaman can fall in. Thank you. kind of big. Maybe it is a cell phone. I can feel it. There's the case to it. You can't see it now. You had it on a long pole. There it is. Yes, sirree. Cell phone. Right there. See it? Guarantee it. Not too much today.
No.
Earring.
Earring in the scoop.
Okay. Things are picking up. Turned around now. We're going back. We'll work this little, so we got a little slough right through here. You see it's about tucker deep. Dries up right out that way a little bit. Right through here is pretty deep. Get on that wave, boy. I better get out of his way. Ooh, just made it. Just made it. I'll get back to you. Penny, just in, one penny. Kind of like red though. Red's good, nice color at the beach. Good, great. One penny, can you believe it? Almost 3 hours, that's the first coin. That's hard to believe. I've been hunting down here 25 years or better. If you was to tell me I would have come down here and only find one coin in 3 hours, I'd call you a liar. I never seen nothing like this before. no coins any place. Another ticket. See what he's got this time. What do you got?
Full tab.
Full tab.
In good shape too.
I finally dug a penny. We got 11 now. 11, 12. We got them, sunglasses. Jumpy, but it's solid. Earring.
Yeah.
Flinger.
Yeah.
We put in a block east, south, because there wasn't no people, so many people at the wash station. This is 25th Street here, right here. The Air Museum.
You see all that silk.
Looks like somebody got scalped again today. Big old Jack. Chris has been plucking his fur out today.
I came out here to do a fig report. There's not much change since the last time we were here, which was about 2 weeks ago, maybe three. I mean, you know there's a change, but you just can't tell it much. But I'm thinking about another 10 days or so, we'll have something very good to eat. Okay. Might as well show you Chris's two tomato plants. This is a big boy, I think she said. And this one over here is a heirloom, yellow. I don't know about that, it's an heirloom. You can see it. You can see some nice green tomatoes right there. And some over here on this one. And the peppers. You can see the peppers. We've been eating the peppers relatively regularly. We had some night before last. Biggle Jack, you get scalped today. You did. You is a nice little boy now. You all lighting right up. Where you going? I know where he's going. Okay, there's the Indian. Hi, Indian. What you doing? Scared of Indian? Yeah, he's scared of Indian. Well, I called it, but it rings this phone right here, the one I got, so there's no way to get a hold of him. So they leave a message, but you can't leave a message. It's a tough damn phone, this tin, boy. I don't know how long it's been in the water, but you saw me dig it up, 18 scoops deep. That baby's a tough damn ticket. 18% charge now. Pretty cool.